Oof.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to COD Zombies HQ. We finally figured out how to activate the alternate storyline for Richtofen while you're doing the main Easter egg in Blood of the Dead. This was something we knew was in the game for a while now, but couldn't figure out exactly how to activate it and didn't get the full scope of its importance. The lockdown method to get this to activate was discovered by YouTuber RetroUSA. And so far, I've only seen it done solo, but that's not to say it won't be active for co-op as well. First thing you need to do is back out and then head back into a zombie's lobby in Blood of the Dead over and over again until you are given the character Richtofen. Once you're playing as Richtofen, you're good to go. The game starts round one, you're in the lab, you want to wait until Richtofen's first quote finishes, that'll take probably like 20 seconds around that. Then you want to go up to Stuhlinger's terminal, this is the far left pod in the lab, go up to his heartbeat monitor and press your interact button.
Based off of who has the most points
out the end. So I can get a ton of points, but then I can die, and the other player can just stay alive longer and win. Actually, that's what I want.
You do an email. Yo.
I want you to fuck me. Fuck me hard.
Okay, bet. Come over to my house.
No.
Hey, hop on Fortnite. Dylan's about to get on.
No. I thought he doesn't like me.
What?
I thought he doesn't like me.
When did you say this?
I thought he never liked me. I remember.
He never said anything. He doesn't mind playing with you, bro.
No, remember, Eli?
No, I don't.
Oh my god, the thing where he was mad at me for no reason?
Oh, but you mean about the whole time, girl, Lizzie thing?
Yes.
That's been overdone, bro. That's been done for so long now.
Who is playing tonight? The Giants and the 49ers? Two shitty-ass teams.
Come on, bro, just hop in Fortnite. We can run a little bit. Till Dylan gets on.
Okay.
Then we'll grind all night on Black Ops, I swear to God. Okay?
Huh?
Chris, I actually want to... I had a quad feed.
Neato.
I'm one away from the thing, from the camo.
Which one?
The massacre one.
Massacre? Oh. Well, we need to get back on later because I need 5 more levels to get that one primary gunfire, and then I can put 5 attachments on it, and then I can get gold for the vapor.
I'm just trying to get gold for one gun. I don't have any shield. Oh my god, where are you? Fortnite. Is anyone even in there? Are you freaking serious? There we go, Fortnite.
Hey, I got the pink scales.
Oh, you talking about purple ninja?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, we just stay in the lobby till I'm done. Hold up.
Huh?
Stay in the lobby till I'm done. Oh yeah. Oh, you shooting at me already, buddy? Okay. Garbage. Oh, don't I love getting... Oh, yeah, hold up. Focus on me. Got in an intense gunfight. Chris, just want me to leave? Chris? How'd I feel, buddy? Much of a god? Jeez. You're not this good. Jeez. Cause I ain't putting it on these fools. My gosh. Chris, can you hear me? Yo. break, please? Yeah, what's up, brother? Where is this boy? Okay. Don't know if I'm garbage or I'm just literally just destroying these guys. Probably I'm garbage, but like. Really just went myth on that pool. Yo, Chris. Okay. Yeah, Chris, you there? Actually give any help. Ah, give me something I don't need. Woo! It's night, brother. Yo, brother. He's like not talking. Hi, friend. Oh my god, bro, my snipes. Where is this guy?
That's bull hockey. That's bull hockey.
What happened?
Shohei Ohtani won the Rookie of the Year for the American League. That's fucking stupid.
Chris, hey, you boys in 10th place right now?
That's stupid. That's stupid. Alright, so are we playing with Dylan or what? Or what's the deal?
I'm in 10th place right now, bro. I'm actually doing pretty good. I have 4 kills.
And then for the National League, the Rookie of the Year was for the National League, the Rookie of the Year was Ronald Acuña, which is okay, I guess. Fucking Shohei Ohtani.
No, dang it! I'm clipping that. That was sick.